Hey everyone, it's March 26, 2023, Sunday, and right now I'm here at Macy's Health Square. So without further ado, let's start our walk. And all of these flowers are real. It's a very beautiful day in New York City. It does feel like a typical spring day. Now let's go inside and see the decoration.
Todas las flores de arriba.
Yeah. mi archivero, chico.
Thank you.
Oh wow, the fragrance is amazing right here. The decoration is pretty this year,
JP.
That, no doubt, but it's not that full. I mean, it looks quite empty to me, like not too much of floral decoration. I wish they had more floral decoration, but it's nice, nice and simple. Each year they're trying to do something different. No complaint about that. It's just my personal thought. That they could done more.
You send me the.
But definitely you can see something interesting like floral sheep and stuff like that. Which you will only see in New York City. But I think this year the most attractive part of this floral show is this rotating floral decoration, a display. Everyone love to take some pictures, especially with this yellow flower.
Excuse me.
I like this bench, flower bench. You can sit and you can take some good pictures. I like this one as well. And this is pretty much it from this year, Macy's flower show. Nothing really much, and it's only in the first floor. You need help to take picture? No problem. No problem. I took a bunch of them. I hope you'll like it. No problem. You're welcome. The number of tourists is definitely increased in New York City because it's spring.
Thank you.
No, I don't. Sorry about that. I'm just videoing the street. Yeah.
And you're part of a project?
No, just for me. No, I don't. Yeah, I understand.
How long are you doing?
For 5 years I'm doing it.
How long have you seen it?
Oh, it's what now, 30 minutes?
How long are you doing?
I don't know. I don't know that.
You make money off this?
Oh, no, it's just for me.
It's for, aren't you, it's for...
I'm an independent journalist.
What's this?
This is a microphone.
And you never represent. Still sipping my
finales.
Here we go, folk. Fake monks. Stay away from them. Trying to convince people and with a huge no by that lady. She's very well prepared about New York, that not to fall for any scam, any costume character, fake monk, city guy, and so on. But these three are the craziest.
Thank you.
Here are the costume character hassling tourists to take photo with them. Never fall for those if you don't want. And whenever you are watching this kind of large gathering show, be careful with your wallet, because there are so many pickpockets nowadays in New York City. So you just don't want to lose your wallet or phone. Just be careful. Anyway, thank you so much everyone for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If so, then definitely hit that like button and consider subscribe if you are new. And I hope to see you all soon from another video from New York City. Till then, stay safe, stay positive, and have a wonderful day from me. Bye-bye.